All right, let's go back to entertainment, and Barry Humphries' family have knocked back Dan Andrews' offer of a state funeral.
Let's bring in entertainment editor Richard Wilkins now, Dickie, but Sydney will host the memorial.
Yes, we don't know where and when yet, but when Barry passed, both Victoria and New South Wales offered the family a state memorial service for the late, great Barry Humphries. I guess you can't do two and you have to pick one. They have opted for Sydney. For a couple of reasons. I mean, Barry was born in Melbourne, loved Melbourne. Mooney Ponds owes its global fame to him. And there was so much of Melbourne in Barry. You know, a lot of his characters, a lot of his observations were drawn from Melbourne's suburban life when he was a youngster growing up. But he chose to spend a lot of time in Sydney, which was his sort of second home. He flipped between London and Sydney and... you know, Lizzie, his wife, will obviously be spending some time here, I would assume, the family, the four kids. So, yeah, it's going to be happening in Sydney. Barry, it has to be said, was also very upset about what happened at the Melbourne Comedy Festival when the top award had been named the Barry after him, and that was taken away from him, and that upset him.
So greatly. Maybe that has played into the decision.
Maybe. I would think it would have. All right. Let's